The best part is the hot discussions we have with our group mates, because we all come from very different backgrounds. So I just enjoy arguing with them.
Turning back to the period when I was initially applying to the Nazarbayev University, I had numerous concerns how can law student possibly succeed in the MA in political science and international relations. Basically, though these disciplines, they're kind of related. In fact, these are two different spheres, and I was really terrified because every time you are trying to begin some kind of a new process, you are expecting a certain level of success or at least productivity. And the same was happening with me. And I wish someone a few years ago just told me that I should not be terrified, that in fact, the only thing that Nazarbayev University will expect from me is hard work.
Well, yes, the program is quite demanding. It requires focus and self-motivation.
I graduated from the University of Arizona studying economics, and I chose this program because I was interested in international relations and political science. So my focus is political economy, because it's not enough to know just only economics, but the politics is complementing this economics sphere.
Our program is already 3 years old, and this year we are starting our fourth year. All of our graduates found jobs within 3 months after graduation, and they work in government agencies, they work in research institutions, and some of them chose to do a PhD abroad in prestigious universities.
I'm studying Eurasian studies because I'm interested in knowing the history and the background and regional context of what's going on here in Central Asia. And I chose Nazarbayev University for my program of study because studying Eurasian studies in Eurasia itself is a very valuable opportunity for anyone looking to study in this field. If you've studied Eurasian studies abroad, you won't have the same depth of knowledge or experience that you can have if you're studying here in Kazakhstan.
Personally, I acquired this skill not to give up, to always be passionate, to always see your goal.
We are looking for people with various backgrounds and with various degrees. And we are looking for people who are very interested and curious about the world, who are interested in learning and working hard to change the world.
The staff of the Nazarbayev University is really professional. They will support you, they will guide you. And even the meaning of political science, it's kind of wide discipline. And within the political science, you may find certain direction that will be inspiring for you, and the staff will help you to understand which aspect you should choose.
So Nazarbayev University is the first fully English medium university in Kazakhstan, which has been set up to international standards. It has faculty from over 50 different countries. All of the classes are taught in English, and of course that's true at the MA level as well as at the undergraduate level. We have unusually good facilities for Central Asia and for Kazakhstan in terms of library access, so we have a good set of subscriptions to electronic databases. We have a good and growing collection in modern scholarship on Eurasian studies, and we have a remarkable concentration of faculty who work on the Eurasian region across different disciplines. So at the moment we have about 25 different faculty in the School of Humanities and Social Sciences who are specialists in the study of Eurasia, whether as historians, as anthropologists, as sociologists, and so on. There are very, very few universities worldwide that can offer that level, that concentration of expertise.
The ability I have now is to write very, very enormously long papers in English.
No one ever said it is easy, so it is. It's not easy and it's not hard unless you devote yourself to the studies and unless you understand all of the responsibilities that you have and all of your ambitions and the goals that you have.
High quality education in the country, it is expected that they will require a lot from you, but you have a very good reason to expect that as a result of this very challenging process, the university will not only give you a chance to succeed professionally, but personally as well.
I haven't decided yet who I want to be in the future. Definitely, it should be one of the related to finance or economics. But I hope I can serve for my country, because getting this kind of education here, I believe that everything can be implemented here in Kazakhstan, because again, our president, he supports us and he believes us, and I think we should pay him the same.